Trending this week. The trailer for The Fate of the Furious is out, and it's pretty much the same as the last 7 parts. Fast cars, chicks, money, you know. I don't understand how people watch the same story over and over again with so much excitement. So PewDiePie reached 50 million subscribers on YouTube, and he said that once he reaches this mark, he will delete his channel. Oh no! Luckily, it was just a joke and he deleted his other stupid channel. Oh.